And we're back.
Beep, bada bop.
Bop.
Boop. Who's got next? Jimmy and Ridge.
Yay.
The water's gone!
Without the energy of the elemental stars, the chamber is collapsing.
Is this the terrible retribution of the villagers spoke of? No, this must be more of alchemy's power.
Everything's alchemy.
Oh god. Everything's shaking and colorful. What do we do?
Oh, now we're fine.
Oh, no, it stopped.
What is it?
What was that?
No!
That rock, it's floating. Do you know what that is, Isaac?
Do you know what that is, Garrett? I have no idea.
I do.
Me neither. I lied. It looks like someone is using synergy to lift it. But they're not.
Could that be the wise one?
How does this guy know everything?
Graydon is just a fucking G. He's just...
Such power.
Incredible.
Incredible.
Exclamation mark.
Where?
It's farting. It's throwing a jizz at it.
It must be the guardian of the elemental stones.
Stars.
Doesn't look good. Maybe we can just escape while we can.
Yeah.
We need the monster. We gotta leave him behind.
I agree with Felix. We're no match for the Guardian.
The monster will have to wait for another day.
What about Isaac and Garriott? We can't just leave them here.
Yeah, fuck you guys. Forget about them. They won't make it out alive.
But for girls, there's still a chance they might survive.
Anything is possible. What do you suggest we do?
Kill.
We take this Jenna with us. If they survive, they will want her back. And if they want her back, they will bring us the star.
But what if they don't survive?
Fuck you!
Regardless, Creighton must come with us. He is connected to all of this.
Are you breaking a promise?
Conditions have changed since we made that promise.
Jenna's not any part of this. I won't let you hurt her.
Do what you will with me! Just let the girl go!
Your bravery speaks well for you, old man. But now, you cannot have Jenna. Now, ad-lib.
No. Don't leave Jenna. She will surely die. Is that what you want, Felix?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah.
Sorry, Felix.
Zarbon.
Perhaps we ought to continue Tidoria. This elsewhere, Felix.
Felix!
Maybe let's make Jenna sound like Carmen.
Please, can we go now? I'm sick of this room.
Yeah.
Fusion! What's my fist?
Hey, don't push my sister.
Who do you think you're talking to? You owe us your life!
Minotti!
She's a cat, yeah?
Master Creighton, you will be joining us, of course.
Of course.
Is he a horse?
He is a horse.
Of course. The ones with blue hairs are Mercury adepts. What fucking blue hair?
No, that's not true. Centurius is a Mars adept. He uses fire.
It's true. He did use fireball.
He killed Garen.
Yeah.
We'll just wait here.
Isaac! Garen! Kill Dad!
You should hear it. It's like...
The Mars Star. It's a pity that we have to leave it, but perhaps we'll be seeing it soon.
Can that guy fly?
Ah, he's got magic powers. He gets fucked over later.
Spoilers.
You never fight him.
Spoilers.
Ever. Oh, it's over. Oh, thank Jesus. Thanks, Elf Lady.
Well, this turned out badly, wouldn't you say,
I
Isaac?
Would absolutely say.
It's a miracle we survived. Well, Jen and Creighton are gone.
Aw, crap baskets.
Don't think they'll hurt Jen and Creighton, do you?
Well, I think they might, if they want to get their way.
Thanks a lot. But seriously, Jen and Creighton should be fine. Felix is with them.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. That's weird. Now let's just pan around this room.
Whoa!
There's just dust falling from the ceiling.
Butthole's gone.
Oh, yeah, wait. We didn't do any lines for him.
This is really terrible. This really is terrible. Whatever. We've got a long way to go if we're going to make it out of here.
Yes.
Ah! We're in big trouble.
Yeah, we're good.
Wasn't a question, though. Let's get out of here. I'll go this way.
Holy monkeys! What? Holy boulder ball of doom!
Hey, Isaac! Isaac, come over here! Come on, we've got to go!
This thing behind you!
Yeah, I know. The way that we're...
That thing.
Why are you standing there?
Alright. This place has become dangerous.
You're the dangerous one.
Yeah! Crazy eyeball man!
The volcano will erupt. I cannot hold it long.
Sad face.
This guy sounds like a G.
Sounds like...
You must leave this place.
I hope that records are out. Shininess. Oh, I know what that is.
The elemental Jin. They have returned.
Is it Jin?
Jin.
Pick up the elemental star?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Just because we need it to save our friends, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
Da-da-da-da!
Return it to its bag. The elemental stars are moving away from here.
So, the elemental Jin.
Spoiler.
Without the power of the elemental stars to contain it, the magma flows freely once again, and this chamber is collapsing.
It's like Dragon Balls.
There will be no chamber for the elemental stars to return to. The world will be exposed to the threat of alchemy.
Alchemy, a threat?
Nah, it's our friend. We use it to catch move things.
It can be a dangerous power if it is misused. If the elemental stars ignite the flames of the four lighthouses, that power will be released. As long as the four lighthouses remain unlit.
Would it be so funny that I was actually saying this while doing this?
The volcano, it's erupting. Flee now.
But how?
Through the door we came in!
I see. I will help you.
Oh, God. I get it. It was all a dream. None of that actually happened.
You were actually struck Felix by the lightning bolts.
Felix is still dead. Yeah, we were struck by the lightning bolts.
Did the floating eye thing save us?
I guess. What floating eye thing?
Whoa. Yeah, right, let's get out of here. I'm in here.
Holy shit! There's still dust falling from the ceiling, so this has to be bad.
No, it's snow.
Snow, yeah, inside.
Yep. Salt.
Ugh. Someone's trying to... That just sounds extra gross for some reason.
Salt in the hallway?
Salt falling from the ceilings?
Well, maybe someone's baking
like
a really...
Like cooking salt.
Yeah. What other kind of salt?
Like natural salt, sodium. N.A.
Scientist now?
I am a scientist now.
No, we only believe in him.
I hope I'm going the right way.
Well, you're not dead
yet.
Oh,
yeah, we are. Oh, it feels so weird to use a joystick for this. No, you can't tell what to do. It's easier to do this with a joystick.
Wow.
Avoid the light!
If there aren't any random battles, why didn't they just put us outside?
Yeah, seriously.
Remember this feeling of suspense.
Remember this layout of this place you'll never return to. The water doesn't even look that deep. Like, yeah, like just really, wade
it's like a waiting
this.
Pool.
Yeah.
Maybe the characters are allergic to water?
Oh, maybe.
Except for the water elementals.
Mercury adepts.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's fine. Everything's fine now.
Yeah, nothing's shaking at all. And everything went,
Oh, God, that's really not safe. Oh, sad music. Sad music.
I don't know what that is. It's a lot of people.
You can do him.
Is that Odin?
This is like the priest.
I thought my elf was an archer.
That's a good one.
Oh, my grandson! Could Gout be safe in this eruption?
Grandpa, we don't even know if he's up there.
That's Gout's sister. His little brother.
But cease! Someone saw him and his friends climbing Mount Yawef!
They were hanging around here while I was on guard duty!
Isaac and Garrett went to Mr. Crane's house.
Oh, God. They were studying alchemy?
Too many voices.
No. Yes, they did. But what did it have to do with the eruption?
Whoa! Whoa! Out of the way! Here we come! Saunderling!
Saunderling.
Uh-oh. It's cramping the others. What should we do, Isaac? Should we go back up?
Yes. Fuck them. I don't want to fix any more houses.
Garrett!
Uh-oh.
I see you, Big Water! Isaac!
Sorry.
Come over here, the both of you! We've been had.
Okay.
Alright. Hi, Friar Fatass.
Smoke grenade.
This guy an elf?
No, it's just his helmet.
Who's this?
It's the old guy.
He had a face before.
No, the guy with the helmet is.
Oh, I see.
What happened?
You wouldn't believe us if we told you.
No. What happened? No.
Weren't Jenna and Crane with you?
Nah.
No, they were with you!
What do you mean they were taken away?
He said no. Nope.
I didn't say a thing.
This is all very complicated.
Mm-hmm.
We'll need you to tell us exactly what happened on the mountain.
Where to start? First, we stuck by this uncompany.
Come into the sanctum, both of you. No time for stories.
I'm not taking my pants off this time.
Yeah, sure.
He says as he walks away. Oh, this is going to be fun. They do like a kind of retelling of the story where everyone just kind of walks back and forth and like does motions. Yeah.
Hey, remember.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the thing. Oh, look at that dance. Then I'll go, look at that thing. It's over here.
What? Here we go. Uh-huh. Are you guys with you?
And that's what happened.
We had no idea this true sanctum.
This is an amazing rock.
And Jenna and Crayton, they're prisoners?
No.
They've been taken against their will. How awful.
That's the definition of prisoner. Do you think they... Do you think they can be saved?
Jenna's brother Felix will protect them, won't he?
Yes.
What is it, great healer? You've been very quiet.
Oh,
it's like you're 1,000 miles away.
Strawberries.
Think about that map you're going to have
later.
That
hovering stone, the one that appeared before Isaac.
Is it called the Wise One? What about it? It's called the Wise One, isn't it?
I've seen it before in my dreams.
It's the Wise One.
My mind's eye appeared to me again just now. It spoke to me. It said, right. Take off your pants.
You just saw it now? Just now?
It must be the Wise One. Guardian of
called
the
it.
Elemental stars.
It's the Wise One.
I'm talking.
That's what I said. It's the Wise One.
I heard you told me what happened to you in Soul Sight.
The why did you let us go on like that?
I wasn't listening. I was thinking about your pants.
So what does this wise one say about the eruption?
He said it's in his pants.
No, this guy's gonna be... No, I'll save the voice for later.
It's possible to stop the eruption. We have to get out of the city.
Will Vail be... Oh, I need a donut.
Vail will be safe. The wise one will prevent us from the lava from reaching us.
Ooh, that's good.
That's bad.
That's good. We're gonna use that sound effect a lot.
It's the magic sound.
What's the great matter, Great Master Healer Man?
I have to poop.
The village will be destroyed.
Everyone get out of my poop laboratory. Something even more dreadful than the Veil's destruction looms ahead.
It's the dawn of the Golden Sun?
What could be worse than the destruction of the Veil?
It's the dawn of the Golden Sun.
A terrible power.
I think. I could be way wrong.
Elemental Star Gems house incredible power.
And Vale has been guarding those gems. Fuck! Old people have...
Guarding is a strong word. The elemental lighthouse will lose the power upon the world.
Guarding, as in, never go to that tower.
We had the one guy. Once the power of the gems has been released, the whole world will...
I pooped a little. The wise one wants to get us the gems back, doesn't he? He wants us to get the gems back for him.
He wants them to get the gems back. This world is ours to save or to destroy. Our action may bring about its destruction.
We had a good run.
What a pity.
Oh, no. We cannot hope for salvation. We must save ourselves.
That doesn't sound right.
What can we do?
Everyone get into my basement.
Stop looking me up and down. I'm not taking my pants off again.
According to the Elemental Stars, it's their fate. Oh.
Why?
Are you suggesting the place, the fate of the world?
The Great One
in the hands of Isaac and Garrett?
Yes.
Why? Why?
The Great One told me.
Garrett is only a child. You can't expect him to bear such a burden.
He climbed the mountain.
Seriously, there's gotta be like a million people more suited to do this.
The wise one has spoken. I think I'm slurring.
Why do we trust this guy?
Each of us shares responsibility for this. Now, each of you must make your own decision.
Are strokes contagious?
Yes.
I don't know what you want to do, Isaac.
I don't know what to do, Isaac. You decide.
Isaac, you accept the responsibility for the fate of the land?
There's seriously thousands of other
people
who could do whatever. Yes. Yeah, I'll do it. I didn't like this
village.
Step
one, just take off your patch.
No.
You accept? Oh, Isaac, you can't mean it.
You're coming with me.
What?
You choose to leave your decision to Isaac. There should be no further discussion.
It's a fucking court of law here, no?
Seriously, what is the law? Oh, that's a priest.
Oh, wise one, these two have accepted your quest. Give us your next command.
Oh, take off your pants.
nice try, priest man. Holy crap.
Apparently we have a sunroof.
You two are quite brave to take on this quest. I shall be watching you. Choose your destiny wisely, young ones.
This guy's got like a whole like big like elaborate puppet set back there. He's like, oh, he said take your pants off.
That was the wise one. That was the wise one.
What else did the wise one say?
Did no one see that except those three?
Felix must untake off his pants.
Unzip the power of his pants.
Find the lighthouses. You'll have the guidance of the elemental stars.
Just the star.
Just the one.
We have the Mars right now.
I don't know that. Actually, you told me.
I've got it in my inventory, yeah.
But I wasn't paying attention.
The wise one told you too.
Then what?
Huh?
Yeah, then what?
What should they do there?
Die? Take off the pants?
Surely you cannot be all the advice to offer a great healer.
I got an idea. Seek the elementals. The djinn.
Yeah.
They will prove useful.
I hope so, because the two of us ain't doing jack to save the world. Alone.
Isn't there anything else?
Yes. That is all. I don't know why I said yes.
That's it? But isn't there anything else you can tell them?
If you want to be heroes, you have to wear pants. That is all, Mayor.
No, this guy's the Mayor?
Apparently. He doesn't get a face, though. I leave it up to you, Isaac. Garrett.
Can we bring friends?
I'm going to.
Aside from the djinn?
No!
Damn it. Well, I accept. As long as I don't have to face any trees with a face in it. No trees with faces. That's my only rule. No trees with faces. No trees with faces. You agree with me, Garrett?
Hey, isn't it almost time to meditate? With my twin?
Wait, <bye-o.
laughs> Oh yeah, meditation, let's go.
Shouldn't they sound the same with the twins?
No.
Not twins sound the same?
Well, what good are those guys? Sending children off with no help or direction.
You let them
do that. He said erection.
I agree, but...
No help for an erection.
They didn't give us any other choice.
Well, Isaac's the one that made the
choice. You could help come, Mom. You're not, you know, crippled.
Then, when should they go?
Doesn't sound like we can afford to wait.
Thanks, Mom. Isaac's mom. Tomorrow, then?
Tomorrow, then?
That sounds like waiting.
Tomorrow? Yes.
Yes,
Lemon Pledge.
Oh, it's the resting sound of sleeping in an inn. I thing.
Yes.
The sound of time passing. Where are we at? Who cares?
How do I reach these kids?
I hate those guys. That was weird. I just ignored the dog running by.
That's one of the least one of three dogs in this city that we just we couldn't disturb in the event of a crisis earlier.
What's the matter?
Is it children?
Weird. Isaac's mother isn't there to see him off.
For a bitch. Should I still cry by two?
Yeah, let's go.
La, 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 la. Should we go 10 feet over there?
Yeah.
I'll count on you, Isaac. Oh, and you two again.
Wow. I don't know why you got written off.
Don't drink the... I forget what her voice was. Don't drink the water. It smells funny. And take this with you, too.
I got weed. I got that grass. Herb.
I know not to drink stagnant water, sis.
Don't listen to him, Isaac! He's a pig! He'll eat anything if he's not tied down!
I'll kill you!
I'll kill you!
Door is very late.
She's exploring.
She's exploring. Yeah, my mom's an explorer.
Oh, that's right! Auntie Dora asked me to give this to you, Isaac!
Is that Isaac's mom, Dora?
I got the catch beads! Better than anal beads.
I guess we're all set to go, huh?
Yeah, well, with my herb and catch beads, yeah, let's take on the world.
What if it was just like, catch the beads and do it like... Think again, Garrett. Must be very difficult for Dora.
Yeah.
What the hell's that? As Garrett's mother, I know Dora must be feeling. I shall have Garrett's father. I still have Garrett's father, while Dora has only Isaac.
Yep.
She doesn't want you to go, Isaac. But she knows you have to, and it hurts to see you leave.
They can't keep standing around like here for... Like here, like this? It's...
Yes.
So, one final farewell.
Just
the off. Old guy whose voice constantly changed. Farewell!
Fuck you.
Hey, I heard you fat... guy.
Pete.
Fat Pete?
Yeah. Hey, we're on the overworld.
He's
probably saving
me. I got... What?
Saving you. Just in case something happens.
Oh, wait. The hell's that? That's Flint. It's the first djinn you get. What kind of voice is Flint gonna have? Flint.
Do they have voices?
Yeah, they talk. Only at the beginning here.
A traveling warrior! And a senior knight at two! You're just the kind of fighter I've been looking for.
Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Would you please
stay away from me!
Along with you?
No. Why?
I'm the Venus Djinn. My name is Flint.
For now.
I must find my comrades.
Sounds like boss Nass.
We were separated from each other when the volcano erupted.
Oh, you guys are things that left the statues.
Maybe you can help us get together and start traveling to travel. If you let me join you, I'll prove very beneficial to your items.
All right.
Besides, you'll go struggling. Your items feels awesome.
Oh, sweet. Can we be friends?
No. You can call us on the banners of the Empire of Muswell. If you call many of us, we'll probably work together. Like the summon. What do you think? Will you take me away?
Yeah! That sounds like fun!
Why don't you want me, baby?
Pinto genius for Percy, Alex Isaac Sizel.
No, briefly to try to use this.
Oh, yeah! If
you bring it to the party, you must somehow send it to somebody.
I should enunciate more.
I can't. That's not me, it's... I'll give your djinn to someone else. Move it like this.
I don't wanna. I've always kept them all on the
other
right
people.
Fucking
do it.
Alright, oops. Now I have to do
it. After choosing who you will take the djinn, you will consider.
You have to shake your head all the time.
Yes. Bring them in changes your attributes and maybe even your class.
Yeah.
When your child changes the size, you can use my also change.
Yeah, like Garrett can get grow if I give him my djinn.
Next, I'll show you how you can use us in battle.
Oh, right! Give it back to me. Yeah,
no.
Give it back.
Each djinn has different powers.
Strike a blow that can cleave stone.
Once you're set, you can unleash the use of our powers.
So let me demonstrate the power of my attack, Isaac.
Let's do it. Get into a battle, or?
Stand by.
Grip bar. Give it to me. Give it back, Eric. Give it.
Thank you.
Whoa! Zombie! Now, this is the first thing we've come across that deserves to be killed.
You don't know that.
What's this like a ghoul from Fallout?
Well, they're mostly bad.
Choose the command to unleash me in battle, okay?
Deedly deedly doo. Doo doo deedly. Oops. Yeah, you defend here.
I like how Flint's just in your sword.
See? When I taught me, I released with my mighty stone cleaver.
Mighty stone cleaver?
After being released, we Jin would stand by to be summoned.
Yeah!
If you use them, and then you can summon them?
Well, you can, yep. They get set after you use them, but you can set them before battle.
If you have to stand by, then you can summon even greater powers.
Like the Venus Jin! Let's do it! Be-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de disintegrated.
Yay.
Huh. Wow.
So we disintegrated very useful, Captain. And one more thing.
You can set us. Oh yeah, it takes time to recover.
After a gin has been used, some of them must spend time in recovery. After we recover, we will set ourselves again to be ready to attack.
Sweet.
So, we go from set to standby to recovery, then back to set.
Okay, set, standby, recovery, back to set. Got it.
This is the simplest way to use us.
Is there a more complex way?
Did you get all that?
Yeah, I think so. Pretty straightforward.
Good. Oh yeah, you wanted to learn more about gin? Refer to the help, okay? I can't
to
be bothered.
Help? There aren't any slaves here.
Or in a video game. The help.
The help, yeah. There are no slaves or butlers here.
The help doesn't have to be a slave.
Like Alfred. Oh,
okay.
What'd I do?
You fucking pressed the screen.
No, I didn't.
Okay, I'll join.
Oh, that's that button. That's okay.
Stop
R2
that.
Does that.
R2.
Now split into a bunch of different things and get fart. Inside me. Sound like a fart.
It's like a speaker. Inception,
no, that's what it sounds like. Alright, Flint, you and I are going to be best buds.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Alright, let's go south. Let's follow the dirt road.
On our way.
To Viridian City. What do you think, Garrett?
I said we go left.
This is technically left.
No one said.
They didn't tell... No one told us where to go.
That's they like made multiple points of that in your town. They just tell you to go without anything. Does he use PP to summon?
Nope.
PP's
only for magic.
Oh yeah, your earth power raises.
Yeah. When they're set, you like right now. Let's see, how do we do this? Oh, he's busy. He's recovering. Right. But if you were set, while they're set, you lose their power. Yeah, now he's back. You hear that sound?
No, I don't.
Oh yeah, right. Yeah. let's see, cave or village?
Let's go to the village. Might buy a new sword.
Oompa. Ooh, wait. I know what to do with these.
Grab.
No, catch. Let's equip the catch beads.
This does catch when equipped.
Yep. So now... Isaac does catch. No. You don't use catch that much.
Okay.
You use move a lot.
Isaac got a nut. Cool. Mm-hmm. Want to enter Lupa?
Yes.
Well, you can't. Go back to where you came from.
Well, that's not very nice. Come on.
Don't take
my first experience with out of my house was...
Oh, you want to go to Lupa?
Zombies and an asshole mercenary guard guy. This is Lumpa. You cannot enter without Dodonpa's authorization.
The dog goes.
The dog? Wrong gang, Garrett. West Lumpa Cave. Ooh.
Can't you freeze some puzzles?
You can freeze some puzzles. you can freeze puzzles, too. I'm pretty sure there are, like, kind of puzzly things like that.
Hey, a button.
Push the button. Push the switch.
It's a switch, apparently. Oh,
well.
Okay. Oh, we fucked up.
Not going that way for a while.
Can we leave and go back in out of my reset?
I don't. You have to. You have the freezy ability to do that.
I guess we can.
Holy shit! Look at all these natural things that exist in the wild. Let's kill them.
The mushroom eyes. I wonder why the vermin have the forks.
Oh, I don't know why I didn't attack both the same guy. Soothing star. That sounds awesome. Oh, for them. Giant fork.
Fire.
Ha!
Ow.
Ow. Ayo! You see the cast of the Power Rangers movie is in full now?
Well,
the
I've
five
only
Rangers
seen
at least.
Blue Ranger.
The Chinese guy.
Yeah. That's what I saw.
thought they were going to stick to the stereotypes. Like,
that's the Yellow Ranger.
Yeah, the Yellow Ranger was the Asian, the Black Ranger was the black guy, the Blue was the nerd.
It'd be funny if the white one was a skinhead.
Kind of, well, he looks weird. The actor looks weird.
The new one?
Yeah, his name's like Steve. Daske or something like that. Is the, like, the actual actor's
Japanese?
Name?
Huh?
Japanese? No, he's like some. He looks like, I don't know, like Swiss or Swedish or something like that. Oh, we got Herb.
That's fun with that later.
Erday. Oh, another village. This is gonna be Vault.
Nope.
Run!
We can't stay another minute in a dangerous place like this. We must return to Kaylee immediately.
It's a good thing they stopped to talk right there so we can hear them.
Yeah, seriously. And if we know where they're going. Oh.
That was good. We can see them from where we are. Master Hammett?
Hammett, yeah.
This is terrible. The bridge has been destroyed. We cannot continue southward. What will we do?
What? The bridge?
You're first. Why didn't he see you?
This is awful. How are we going to get to Kaylee now?
Master Hammett, I'm worried about leaving Ivan behind.
Ooh, I like Ivan. He's cool.
Who's?
Who's?
As fond as I am of Ivan, it was his fault my rod was stolen.
His blood?
Rod. And this strange power will aid him in the research of my rod. Rod.
What?
My rod.
Ivan has strange powers?
He's blew this guy's mind.
Oh my god. Run! It's the apocalypse!
Whoa.
That was weird.
Seriously.
We must leave this treacherous place immediately.
But to where? Where can we go?
Use your head, man. We have no choice. We're heading north.
Wind up in Lumpa if we go north.
Yeah.
The birds are mean.
Well, it's better than being smashed by falling rocks here, isn't it?
Is there, are the rocks not falling at north?
It looks like an icicle. A big ice thing.
Maybe there's just, like, hill giants just chucking stones.
And they're just laughing at us. They think it's some sort of apocalypse.
We'll trick those dumb people.
Well, all right. Weird. I accept that just happened. Vault, right? Vault. Yeah! Who's got a memory? I do. Oh, shit. And I can never go back in.
Village.
Open the vault. It's out of the heart of Angara.
Angara.
Angara's a
like
province.
Okay.
Province.
Plus one.
This rock is built in here. I look like a volcano. Looks odd, doesn't it? It sparkles so much. Let's get a gem. Thanks for coming into my house without knocking, stranger.
That's RPGs in a nutshell. Isaac checked the barrel. He found water.
The only works is a gem. We'd be healthy. We'd be wealthy.
Yeah, no shit. If only this air was gold.
If only our poops were crystals.
That'd be painful.
Oh, I forgot that one big aspect of this game. Not really. I'm sinister.
What aspect of it?
The mind reading?
Oh yeah, you get that later on, right?
Soon, actually.
Spoilers.
This is the inn? Welcome to our inn! It's $8 for the room! Nope, I'm good.
If only we had four less dollars, we could have some herbs.
Actually, we're not that good. Who is cure? I have cure, didn't I?
I don't know. Probably.
There we go, yes. I don't want to talk to everybody.
Yeah, that's probably not a good idea.
Yeah. Who looks... Let's see if I can remember what...
Is there a shop?
Oh, look at these douchebags. I remember them.
Are they like... assholes?
Sort of. Firework with the hole in the roof. Sheesh. It's always me who's taking care of these things, though. I feel you, buddy. I've done
just,
that.
He's not taking care of it, though. He's just standing there. Now you're ruining these kids' games. You can hear something down
can
the
I
road.
Help you? I just wanted to play! I heard they have cancer.
Hey, weapon charge.
Wait. Wait. Memories. There's a gin around here. There's gin. Somewhere.
Is it one of the stores?
No, it's outside.
It's outside.
Yeah.
It's probably behind us.
Let's go talk to this asshole-looking guy.
He does look pretty asshole.
Are you accusing us of stealing Hammett's treasure shaman rod?
What?
Yes. Hey, just because we're new in town doesn't mean buttons need
Stop
to be pressed. Doesn't mean we're a bunch of thieves. Besides, you can't prove nothing.
Well, then let me see your bag.
Oh, yeah, let me see your bag. Like
would
fat,
you say that
guy looks a lot like Fat Pete.
I had something to hear you. Oh, you can read the dog mind here, I think.
Well, no, you get a synergy called Reveal that, like, reveals secret things on the ground. Nobody's selling anything on my watch. We know the thieves must be from out of town.
Does everyone think we're the thieves?
Yeah, we're from out of town.
We literally just showed up there.
Yeah, I think you climb up here, and you have to ring the bell, and the djinn pops out.
The
bell. Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, there he is.
No, you need some other... Oh. I see you over there. Flint, it's your friend.
A friend?
Yeah.
I don't have friends.
Flint. Flint has friends.
Nope.
Flint has 7 friends.
He's recovered. He's not talking.
Didn't bunch it.
No, I need to,
shoot it?
Try no, it. There's some cave.
Harpoon. We need harpoons.
With rope.
A hunt? Or a harpoon to come back with.
Oh, it's this cave. You talk to this guy?
Seems right to me.
What?
Come back with us?
Yeah, I know they are.
I don't know,
stop talking about it.
No, I'm just playing, Black Flag.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
And those aren't even, like, full size in scale. Like, that
no,
looks like
no,
a baby
no,
effect.
Yeah.
And that's intimidating as hell just in that game.
I think this is the church. Yeah, it is. Fire fat ass and creepy...
Healer.
Creepy healer. Creepy Gus.
Creepy Gus.
Yes. Oh, I think Ivan's in one of these houses. I think he's... Is he in the inn?
Only summer here.
We've been here before.
But... Yeah, but we didn't go upstairs.
That's right, we didn't.
Do we have to talk to everyone? Or is he gonna look you?
Oh, yeah, these guys. Is
that Ivan?
I could have my face, but yeah. Just came and grabbed my arm.
That's pretty creepy. We haven't done anything. You're the jailed person if you start accusing people of no good reason.
I don't even know how's going on. We just
when I get mind read, I'm getting the truth out of you.
Yeah, but you can't prove it in court.
But it's honor!
I read his mind!
I know you know what I'm thinking, boy.
Meow, 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 meow.
Maybe there is nothing for us to do here now.
The Western weapons.
Do we even have money?
We have $424.
Actually?
Yeah.
Nice. How'd that happen?
We killed the monsters.
Oh, do you want armor or do you want
this guy looks more tough.
He probably does.
Nope.
Damn.
Well, we'll get some armor afterwards.
Now that guy, this is the armor.
Oh.
As I said damn because I guessed wrong.
Oh, okay.
Because it looks like this guy's wearing armor. So you think he'd be the armor guy. But no. Long sword. I want an axe.
Before I buy it, does it say who it's for? Okay, it does, yeah. Sweet. So what do we have here? We have a long sword, short sword, battle axe. I think Garrett is better, more for axes.
Yes, that's why he's carrying the double, like...
The huge sword. Yeah. Okay, long sword for Isaac. Oh, this is one of the things I stick with this game. Watch. Equip this.
You can sell the old one.
Yeah, that's so cool. Man, so all strange. RPG games. This is from 2001. Why aren't all RPGs doing this?
Yeah, this should just be standard.
Just double attack.
Absolutely. Yeah. Short sword.
That was
like carrying
a huge...
short sword in battle.
Garrett must be really small then.
Yeah. I would love a game token. Garrett, you want a game token?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I want a game token.
These game tokens for you.
Not until you get to like that goldenrod-esque city.
Goldenrod-esque.
Yeah. Where the boat is.
Yeah. Do we have money for armor?
Yes.
Yeah, we do. Wow. Travel vest, wooden shield, padded gloves, leather helmet.
What's the other thing? Circle it?
Which one?
Circle it.
Circlet, it's for the, it's for, like, the mage-y type characters. Although, I don't think this really matters.
Well, the accessories.
For both for...
Gloves.
Nothing.
Or no one had a gloves. Bracelets. Can't equip.
I'm pretty sure we can't equip the armlets either.
Hat. We can... Hey, hat. That's 3.
4 for you. Why?
Because my head's softer than yours.
All right, Garrett.
Let's get some hats.
You got the hat. I don't want that.
Why don't you want a hat?
It's literally replacing nothing.
We don't have any headwear. Padded gloves are outside.
Oh, okay.
We love the padded gloves.
Wooden shields.
There's $7 down for you.
Oh, okay. They replace the padded gloves. Gotcha. Do we have enough? Yeah, we do. Nice. There you go, Garrett.
Yeah.
I guess I can wear a hat too.
You know what?
Yeah. Oh, it says 30.
Yep.
Blast. I thought it said 10.
Nope. Just the padded gloves are 10. You can probably sell something right now.
I can sell some herbs. I don't really care about them. Sell this. No, we don't need that.
What do we use nuts for?
Nuts, I think, replace 200 HP.
Okay.
Herbs do 50.
You can just sell one herb.
Yeah, I can just serve the elixir.
Yeah. Nope. It's really more useful than a herb.
Yeah.
Yay!
We're slightly better.
And we look the same.
Yeah.
You can hold it. Do you go in this house?
I don't know.
Right, before we talk to the mayor, I think this is where we'll take our break.
All right. Let's do breaks.
And then
breaks.
And then we'll talk to the mayor.
Breaks.
Bye.
I can take a break. Bye.